The thing about cherry tunes that's taken me by surprise is that I never know where it's going to lead. And the pianist, three pianists, led me into a pile of LP records at the side of my Bang & Olufsen setup upstairs here that don't ever get to see the old equipment that I've been in the habit of using for the series because they're stereo records. But there's something here that actually I've gained great pleasure from listening to. Again, charity shop purchases. Sorry, the peeping eyes there, you're not seeing the whole thing. The Cliff Adams Singers Sing Something Simple. Now, who remembers that being on the radio? I think on Sunday afternoons. And they have this lovely, gentle style of singing all these old favourites with that lovely piano accordion accompaniment. And it's lovely to listen to, lovely medleys of familiar tunes. So I'm going to play you a snatch. In fact, this is a double LP, this one. Can't remember where I got it, but you can see there's an awful lot on it. 76 figures prominently in the sleeve design, so presumably it was produced in 1976. These sort of things do crop up in charity shops, and this is always on my seeking radar. These sort of things, Sing Something Simple, 100 Golden Greats, Cliff Adams Singers again, Ronco, of course. We had Ronco with. What's his name, don't we? Russ Conway. And Singing for You, the Cliff Adams Singers, conducted by Cliff Adams, as advertised on TV. These sort of albums were always marketed heavily on the TV at holiday periods, as I said about the Russ Conway one. Only cost a quid from the charity shop. You can't grumble at that, can you? Anyway, I shall pause the video now and I shall wrestle with my springless lid and get one of them playing for you.
Thank you.
Well, I did a very swift pause, quick disc change, and just played the signature tune, which was the last track on this other album. The signature tune, Sing Something Simple, which is what they always opened their radio programme with and always closed it with. And it was a lovely programme because there was no commentary. It just started with them singing that signature tune. They sang through a selection of these lovely medleys, and then they would just round off with a verse of Sing Something Simple at the end, and that was the end of the programme. Happy days. They say there's no market for that anymore. Well, I think that's a joy to listen to, sitting in the armchair with a gin and tonic in the evening. It's lovely. Anyway, there we are. That's Cheery Tunes for today. I'll catch you tomorrow.